The next one has a French title. It's Joie de Vivre. Of course, it really sort of reflects the vibrancy of life in France. And I've spent a lot of time in France touring over the years. It's almost like a sort of folk piece, but I have to let the music speak. It's something that I wrote with my wife Jo. She came up with some of the melody on this. The melody is sort of built over the years, playing things live that were initially improvised, and then they've coalesced into this piece. It's all about the guitar, this one.